In a previous video, I discussed the difference between bit and byte. In this video, I'm going to discuss the difference between megabit and megabyte, and gigabit and gigabyte. Many internet companies today advertise their transmission speeds in MBs and GBs. A lot of people presume that MB and GB must stand for megabyte and gigabyte. This is due to the fact that they have bought so many media cards, RAM cards, and DVD discs that store in capacities of megabytes and gigabytes. But there's just one problem with this. If you take a look at the advertising from this internet these internet companies a little more carefully, you'll see that the letter B is lowercase, not uppercase. That means that the letter B stands for bit, not byte. And that means that your transmissions from your computer to somebody else's computer is 8 times slower than what you think it is. So that's why information transfers slowly from your computer to their computer and from their computer to your computer. I will cover this in greater detail in a future video, so stay tuned.